What do they call you, son?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him by the kind of Tommy helping us.
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm gonna set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's grills hang out at a bar he owns. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. You can ride along with Tommy. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. Go smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tommy, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next for you.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful, okay?
Sure.
The boss finished yet?
Nah, you got more time to sit on your ass.
Who's the new
Mind
guy?
Anything good?
Cabby. Yeah, I...
We're helping him out.
I'm watching you.
He's gonna drive the boss?
I get it.
Nah, you don't lose your job that easy.
I hate sitting around. Boring as hell.
If the boss says you're not ready to come out on collections, what can you do?
I don't get what the problem is with you, Paul. What do you think I gotta do?
Il tassista, ricordi?
Ah, sì, sì.
The bars are closed. For you, I'm afraid. Come back later. With Paulie. Or Sam.
Anyways, I got places to be.
Okay, come through this way.
I'll take it of Vinny first. He's a loudmouth, but Frank and Adon have known him since forever.
What's he do?
We go see him whenever we need to do any, heavy lifting. We make sure we're well-heeled for when there's trouble.
But we're grateful for his dough. But we gotta go. Long drive back north. If Adon wants to do this again, we can...
Buongiorno, Vincenzo!
Ciao, Polly! Oh, she's gonna sing!
Who's this, then?
Vinny, this here's Tommy Angelo. We're doing a little job together.
All right, good, good.
Hey, you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Huh. Oh, I got just the thing.
This classic should do the trick!
If the bat don't work out for you,
I got a few cocktails here.
Ay, ay, ay.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears.
Good to meet you, Todd. Let me know if Paulie gives you the hard time. I'll straighten him out.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot, but he's got a way with cars. I don't get how this moron gets engines to purr. But I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Hey, genius!
Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, dude, Polly? You can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Papa Polly. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a cracked egg. But you bring him a stolen car, he'll make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Papa Polly? It ain't a hot rod, but it'll get you across the town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull giving us this motor. I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got it taken out of our yard.
Yeah, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about it. This thing's a tin can.
So, was that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
First drop off. The cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gonna torch, he's got more friends in the forest than us. But we're okay, as long as we're careful. An eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. Keeps them back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. Ross, you got a line on the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. Best tables, best food, best skirt. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble, says the guy who's about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it. To Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, and you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down. Okay, it's close by. Morello's goons smoke and jaw up front and leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck. Come on, over here. You gotta sneak in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Sure. Why are you coming with?
To see if you get shot. Key. You go quiet. You know how to go quiet, right? Yeah, like that.
Yeah, he's got his main guys. You'll get there someday.
No one sees our heads. No one tries to pop them. Get over this gate and up onto their roof. Go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump them from behind. I'm real good at distracting. It's the best thing.
What am I doing?
I mean what I say. What the hell are you doing back here?
Who are you?
A guy who don't know what idiot told you to keep lookout here.
Dino. Dino told me.
Dino? Salieri's got guys all over town trying to give a rebel a black eye. Is Dino mixing cart the cars?
Listen, fella, who are you? You know Dino?
Yeah, I know. There was this one time when I had the chance to get him from... So let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging. I'm not gonna do it for you. Use the bat, Tom. Come on, Tom. We're up against it here. I'm not gonna do it for you. Use the bat, Tom. Look on these mooks' faces is priceless. Someone's driving that. Ah, crap. Hey, get away from the car. Knock him down, Tom!
You got some kind of death wish?
Come on, Tom, quick. There's gonna be more of them. Use a MOLOTOV and let's see some flames. Motors don't torch themselves? Not easily, anyway.
Block her dead.
Come on, Tom. We're up against it here. We gotta go. We can take Dino's car.
How'd you know this is Dino's?
I don't like you, and you got a good car. I'm gonna know where you keep
it. Reports of burning vehicles and gunfire in North Park.
Smash the window, and we can take it.
It's right near Morello's place. Don't bring in the wrong people.
old ways are the best ways. Straight through the gate! We gotta get out of here before the bulls show! There's
who let him get away?
Drive!
Come back, you bastards!
Oh, shit. We got cops.
So, what do we do?
We lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Right now they're pissed. But let's not get them real pissed. We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Drive careful. We don't need the attention. Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
Yeah. I guess it did.
No time like the first time, Tom. Don't get better. You think it's for you? This life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Eh. There's busy days, there's slow days. I've had more of an introduction than I ever got. Geez, watch the road!
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar joined with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. Well, I got a suit now and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family you had to have more connections. Your brother, or your uncle, or...
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got made, or you like Carlo's, Pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. There's plenty of us who came in off the street. I'm thinking we get you in front of the boss, then we tip a few.
Well, I don't got plans, so...
Sure you don't got plans. Plans are to feed Vinny so much booze that Luigi has to roll him out the door again.
I'm good with whatever.
Sure you are.
Well, what happened to the car I sent you out with?
Dumped it.
Well, why?
It was a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
He's still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not gonna be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello, he's a hothead, and all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you, but you need to understand we have a few rules around here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morella poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
Then I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tommy. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
They're loyal.
That's right. Now, you stay straight with me, you're going to be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then. Welcome to the family. Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman Luigi is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron,